Next topic, string literals. In Python, a string literal is a sequence of character. Character means single letter is a character. So sequence of character means collection of character surrounded by quotes. Quotes means that's a quotation. Python support single, double and triple quotes for a string. String means already told you there is a collection of character enclosed with a single quotation or double quotation or triple quotation. A character literal is a single character. Character means already I told you a single letter is a character surrounded by single or double quote. So character means enclosed only the single quotation or double quotation. Triple quotation means we can use it for a string literal. The value with the triple quote, the symbol is a triple quotation, used to give multi-line string literal. So we can see example. Strings equal to what value they are assigning means this is Python enclosed with the double quotation. Character equal to CHER, that is a variable equal to C. C is a single letter enclosed with the double quotation. So that is a character literal. Third line, multiline underscore str, that is a one of the variable name. What message they are assigned means this is a multiline string. Actually, I wrote here only single line. If you are using more than one line means we have to enclose the triple quotation. It is considered as the multi-line string literal. Next one, print. Print means already you know that what is usage of the print. Strings. Strings is the variables. What value assigned in a strings means this is Python. The Python, this is Python, its message is printed here. Next one, print CHER. What value in assigned in CHER means C. That value is C printed is here. Next one, print multiline string. What value assigned in a multiline string means this is a multiline string. So see the output, this is a multiline string. Next one, boolean literal. A boolean literal can have any of the two values, that means a true or false. Example, boolean underscore one, that is the one of the variable name, equal to true. The value assigned as the true. Second one, variable name boolean 2 equal to false. False value assigned for boolean 2. Next line, print demo program for boolean literal. Within the double quotation of the print statement means the same message will display as a output. See the first line, demo program for boolean literal. Next line, print boolean value within the double quotation they have given. So see here, boolean value 1 is printed. Boolean 1 value, what value assigned there means a true. True is printed here. Next line, print boolean value 2. Boolean value 2 within the double quotation they have given. So the same message is printed here, boolean value 2. Next, print the boolean value 2. What value assigned for the boolean 2 means is the false. False is printed here. Next one, escape sequences. In Python, strings means is a collection of character. Already I told you the backslash, the symbol is the backslash, is a special character. Special character means as a hash symbol, dollar sign, asterisk symbol, slash, like that. There is a special character also called as the escape character. It's used in representing certain white spaces character. White spaces character means is a slash and new line, carriage return on a tab, like that. Slash T is a tab. What is the usage of tab key in keyboard means it will provide the 5 character space. In Python program, if you are using the slash T means it will provide the 5 character space. And a slash N, new line. And next one is a slash R. It is a carriage return. Already you studied in 11th standard in C++ program. Example, print it backslash code is yes running. How it will be displayed, the output means is running. So the slash backslash is not displayed here. Next one, they have given the escape sequence character. First one is the backslash, second one is the single quote, third one is the double quote, next one slash n, that means a new line, next one is the tab. Tab slash t represent the tab. Okay, now we can see one by one. Print slash backslash slash test. How it will be displayed, that means one slash test, the backslash is not displayed, that is the escape character is not displayed here. So one slash and test is
displayed as the output.
Next one slash single quote. Example print design the slash single quote T. How it will be displayed means similar as the this example. Doesn't the backslash is not displayed here. Next one double quote print double quote slash double quote python slash double quote. Each double quote having the pair of close
double quote.
Okay, how it will be displayed means python they display the word within the double quotation because they have given the two double quotation,
but here
displayed only single double quotation because one double quote is for the SK sequence character. There is a double quote. Next one
slash n
a new line print python the word enclosed the single quotation comma slash n means a new line. Next one double quotation long double quotation slash n means new line. How it will be displayed the output means python in next line they display the long.
Okay,
next last one slash t that is represent the tab. Example print python that word enclosed the double quotation comma slash t means the
tab key that is used to already I told you give the provide the 5 character space.
Next one double quotation long. How it will display the answer means the python word displayed here. Next one it will provide the 5 character space. Next one display the word is the long.